We would like to make a statement concerning our planned event. This will not be a time of question and answers. It will just be a time to make a statement about the question of whether or not we are planning to continue with the event. As you can imagine, we have received very much pressure in the direction of canceling the event. As of this time, we have no intention of canceling. We have also, I believe what has sometimes escaped the news media, we have also received quite a bit of support. We understand the general's concerns and that we are still considering it. Just yesterday, we got a phone call from a retired Special Force Green Beret, Delta Force. It was his opinion that the people that are on the field, the Special Forces, he told us, are 100% behind us. He said he has seen, he was there in Yugoslavia when the radical Muslims, and that is the element that we are aiming at, that is the element that we want for them to back down. He said he was there in Yugoslavia when they burnt down 150 churches. He said he was there as a three-story building that was a hospital, a three-story building full with Christians, was burnt to the ground, and they were allowed to do nothing because of international pressure, because of policies. They were allowed to do nothing. Our military men who are trained to rescue lives, to save lives, to protect our country, stood in front of a three-story hospital filled with Christians and watched it burn to the ground, watched those people scream for their life, and because of our policies, whatever they may be called, because of our policies, we were not allowed to do anything. Our burning of the Quran is to call the attention that something's wrong. So something is wrong. It is possibly time for us in a new way to actually stand up, confront terrorism. There is something very much wrong with our policies when we stand there and we watch a building full of people die because our so-called policies do not allow us to do anything. So as of right now, we are not convinced that backing down is the right thing. So on September the 11th, we shall continue with our planned event. Thank you very much.